Don't be tricked into letting the interviewer in on a time where you exhibited truly awful decision-making skills. Everybody makes mistakes, and we learn from those mistakes. Pick something that enabled you to learn a good lesson and describe how you grew. Your response here could be, there are certainly decisions that in retrospect I would have modified. For instance, when I was assistant restaurant manager, I ran a lunch special promotion that ran out of food, which angered some customers who made a special trip. We ended up giving free meals away, and this cost the restaurant a lot of money. The experience taught me that these events can be extremely successful, but that they require adequate preparation.